This is Brandon Love. I'm back on YouTube today. People's been wondering where I've been all these months. I've been working on this golf cart for Josie. Josie, what kind of golf cart we got here?
A club cart, yes.
1987 model. We got a video showing it later, and I think you're gonna dig it. Ooh, yeah.
Now that's a hot rod, ain't it, Josie?
Well, this is the 1987 club cart remodel. Thing's missing the bumper. We ain't quite got that yet, but we're gonna get to it. All right, so we got some custom wheels on this bad boy. They're silver and black. We got a custom paint job, Clan Weatherford over at Weatherford Helmet Designs. If you need a helmet, any kind of racing helmet, that's your guy. Check him out on the Facebook. It'd be William Clan Weatherford, Weatherford Helmet Designs. We got the fender flares painted black. The running boards are diamond plate black. Back here we got a custom made bag well to protect the paint job. Made out of rhino liner. New parts all around. This thing is bad to the bone. If you have a racing helmet you want a fancy paint job and design on, get with Clan the Man Weatherford. Here's a cool design he did for Tyler Erb, also known as Turbo.